Are you wondering what to do this year for Halloween? We have some great creative ideas for you. Welcome to the show. I'm your host, Betty Russo. I'm excited to share my best North Jersey lifestyle and real estate tips with you and so much more. On with the show. Hi everyone, I'm Betty Russo. Welcome to episode number 95 of our show. We're excited to share some great Halloween ideas with you. We all know 2020 has thrown us for a loop, so we need to think a little outside of the box. Before we get started, if you're watching this on YouTube, please go ahead and subscribe to our channel, hit that bell button so that you'll be notified each and every time we release a new episode. Also, if you have any friends that you think would enjoy this show, please share it with them. Thanks so much, and let's get started. So the first great idea that we have is go to a drive-in movie. Right now at the Warwick Movie Theater, the drive-in is hosting some really great Halloween movies. It's a great fun family thing to do, go to the movie theater all together. The drive-in is a great experience. The Warwick drive-in is open Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays from 7 to 10:30 p.m. Hey, speaking of movie theaters, who remembers the drive-in movie theater at the Garden State Plaza? So I've brought this up with my family a couple of times. I actually had to prove it to them that there was a drive-in theater at the plaza in Paramus many, many years ago. So that's always a fun thing to remember. It's pretty cool, actually. So number two on our list of creative things to do today is to boo your friends. Have you been booed? And if you haven't been booed before, here's how it goes. You take a basket or a goodie bag, you fill it up with Halloween treats, you draw a ghost on a piece of paper, hand-drawn ghost that says, "I've been booed," and you stick that in the basket with the treats, you go to your friend's house, you ring the doorbell, you basically play ding-dong ditch. You ring the doorbell and run and hide. They'll open the door, they'll find their treat at the door. What a great surprise. They stick the ghost on the door that you drew for them. They stick that ghost on the door, indicating to other people that they've been booed. And now it's their turn to choose someone and go ahead and pay it forward by booing them. So that's always a lot of fun. We've always gotten a lot of laughs out of that, especially when you hide in the bushes and you watch your friend looking for you out in the dark. It's pretty funny. The third thing is something new. I've actually never heard of this before. I think it's new for this year. It's called candy sticking. So basically what you do with candy sticking, instead of, you know, having a bowl of candy for your trick-or-treaters to come and stick their hands in for their candy, we know that's probably a no-no this year with social distancing and everybody, you know, being really careful about touching things. Instead of doing that candy bowl, you basically take a marshmallow roasting stick. You can get them right on Amazon, and you get candy that is packaged. Either you can do little goodie bags of candy, or you can get pre-packaged candy, tape them onto the stick, and stick that other end of the stick right into your front lawn with a note or a, you know, a little sign that says take one or take two, whatever it is. This way the trick-or-treaters can come trick-or-treating to your house and safely get their treats. So we hope you enjoyed this show. We had a lot of fun gathering up these ideas. And if you have any other great ideas to share with us, please do. We look forward to hearing what your thoughts are and sharing some more great ideas with our followers. Oh my gosh, my necklace. I almost forgot about my necklace. Who can tell me where that necklace comes from? It's a replica of a famous spooky lady's necklace. That's all I'm gonna say. Tell me if you can guess. So thanks again for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week. Happy Halloween. Thanks so much for watching. Please reach out to me on social media or visit NorthJerseyLifestyle.com. See you next week.